TweetDeck. Anybody using that? Okay, why do you use it?
Catholic Charities, it just helps us get the big picture.
Because you can have what your Twitter there and somebody you're following. You can, so I have like a one Twitter for Chicago Talks and I have one for myself, Dr. Barb. I can see them both at the same time. I can put a Facebook in there. Mm-hmm. So all it is, it's a relatively easy and attractive way to design the kind of news feed information that we get today in RSS feeds from our different things and to see them all at once. And I think, doesn't it have a thing where if you want to, it will bing when you get a new tweet or, so I mean, depending on how many tweets you get, you may not want that because it might go bing, 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 bing. But if you had something where you, like a Facebook post where you don't get so many but you want to know, it'll let you know. And what the nice thing about it is, in Twitter, you know, I could open three or four windows in a browser and look at three or four Twitter things. This is just one window. And then there's a desktop module. So the other thing is, you can install this on your desktop and you don't have to be in your browser and look at it. Now, TweetDeck is not the only tool that does this. Remember I said Twitter was a platform? So there are other things that you could find that you might like better or worse, but again, at South by Southwest, the overwhelming, you know, when I saw people using a tool, they were using TweetDeck, so that's why I would. And you can capture searches, so if you searched for a hashtag or something, you can have that in TweetDeck. So what this is addressing is, I told you all these wonderful things social media could do. I was saying, like, get rid of your web page, use only social media, and you're sitting there thinking, and where am I going to get the four employees to help me do that? So TweetDeck would be the way you can make yourself a little bit more like four people instead of one. Because that's always the trouble with social media. Once you get a good campaign going, you have to sort of keep in there. You know, you can't let it go for three or four days, otherwise people will say, oh, they don't,